Welcome back to another episode of The Mist. I have been itching to play more, so let's play more. Let's try to make more wall. Almost done. Awesome. This gate is done. So close. Well, at least I guess I could do more of this. It's almost done to stealing, so. Still 16, that's fine.
Thank you.
sounded very weird. What time? 3 o'clock? Really? Wait, why was my door shut? Did I shut the door? Maybe I did. Go and get some Oh dear. No! You leave me alone! Leave me alone. You're coming after me. I think it's my spark plug, I think. Or maybe my battery. It was the battery and the motor. Okay, ouch. Okay, since you're here, I'll just take what you are. Eat your enemy units. Takes 3 hours. Don't care. Give it here. It's food. And fat. Leaf floating trash, isn't it? That'll be interesting. Loading trash, called it. Check out this car over here. It's kind of cool. Oh! Hi! No! Stay away from me! I'll take those nails and scrap. You want me? You're gonna have to try for me. Staying on top of this car. What's out here? Water tower, shall we? Maybe there's something good. Hopefully. Gives me a good view of things. Check over here. Thank you. me that salt. Bad doggy. Come here. No. Come here. Three. I don't want a potato. Wait a minute. You're running. Take my arrow from. Okay. I think the fuckers are all dead. Okay. Nothing else in here. It's fine. Leave it open. That's a fucking potato. Oh man. That one's mine. I will drop both those bottles there, because there's still an upstairs to explore. Thank you. Shotgun. Awesome. Those are nothing. Shotgun? Sure, I destroyed whatever is in here. Oh my god, a motor. I need that motor. I need the motors. All of them. What can I draw? I know what I can draw. I think. Let's drop that. That damn motor. Come back for the rest of the stuff that I dropped off. Come back for the I should move forward just a teeny tiny bit. Break it. 57.3, right? I want to. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's do. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna end the episode. You guys have a good day/night, and I hope you had a good one.